guys, since Halloween is just around the corner, today we'll be showing you how I make these Nightmare Before Christmas cookies. And here I have Jack and Sally, and I will also show you how to make these Jack Skellington heads, which are a little bit easier. I just used a circle cookie cutter and shaped them to be more oval-y.